underground special guest on my visit to Barret. I'm meeting his two bros, Michael Langdon. And Anthony from CMC's. What's your last name again?
Rodriguez.
Rodriguez.
You know.
Yeah, he's the angry video game nerd's cousin.
Hey, you know, that'll work. I'll work with that.
Can you just say fuck balls for the camera?
Fuck balls?
Yeah, like this. Fuck balls.
Fuck balls. Why not?
That's different.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Okay. Are you on social media?
Sure.
Yes. Oh, fucking hell. Can we just get this over with? Yes? Shut up. Sorry.
That'd have been awesome.
Okay, we'll start. Okay. Both you guys, one at a time, describe your Hell's Kitchen experience in one word. Stop playing with Barret.
No.
One word? Incredible.
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 Oh, jeez. That's two words, but how about ridiculous?
Ridiculous.
That's a good one.
Sometimes it's a good one. Describe Gordon Ramsay in your own one special word.
Intense.
Intense. That's the second time we've heard that tonight. Intense. And how would you describe it?
Motivating.
Motivating. Yeah. He's definitely motivating.
He's definitely motivating.
I'll motivate you to do your Ross part in the kitchen.
Yeah, that's kind of making me sweat right now. Like that little doll.
Yeah.
I'm getting like clammy hands.
Give the back. Sorry, I got to.
There's nothing off when I feel like I have to cook
something
right now.
Well, then get it on! Get it on! Are you telling Anthony to get it on?
Oh.
Well. Get back in my pocket.
Oh,
shut up.
Now he's kind of looking up at me, though.
What is your favorite comfort food? Don't worry.
My favorite comfort food?
Shut up.
I would say meatloaf, mashed potatoes, gravy, and
that
corn.
That's the third time somebody
that's
said
a
meatloaf.
That's popular one.
Yeah, it was also Will and Kim. How about you, Anthony?
Alright. Hot dogs with cheddar cheese wrapped in a corn tortilla and fried.
That's so good.
Sounds tasty.
He made it for me, and it was drop dead good.
Wow.
Awesome.
It is amazing.
Could eat like 300,000 of it.
What's your favorite color?
Orange.
That's first.
Green.
Yeah! That's my favorite color.
Green.
Green all the way.
There's some green here.
Green.
I'm not wearing
yes.
any green.
Green,
you can
green
see.
Is awesome. There's green on Barret's knife right over there.
See?
What's your
green,
favorite kind of
green.
Music?
Wow, that's tough. All kinds, really.
All kinds. That's basically what Justin said, too.
All kinds.
Any kind of particular viewing thing?
Yeah, I think me and Barret both like, you know, house, like EDM, you know, house, all that good stuff.
About House of Pain?
I love House of Pain.
Yeah,
even throw some bags in the
Wu-Tang Clan. Anyone who steps up is getting wrecked.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh, chill out, bro. Ooh, where we go? What's your favorite movie?
Impossible question.
I've never heard of that one.
So good.
Is it a foreign movie?
No, that's not the name of the movie.
I know, but what's your answer?
I don't know, there's so many for so many different reasons.
Just pick one. Whatever one you're thinking of right now. Ready?
Labyrinth.
I love that freaking movie. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Jared. Oh, you got an HK tattoo.
No, I have
Oh, never mind. I thought it was an HK. Yeah, it looked like one of hers.
Yeah.
What's your favorite movie, Anthony?
I don't know, now David Bowie and Tights has kind of got me going.
Yeah,
but
Gordon just did tell you to get it on.
Oh, dear. No, my favorite movie, Hackers.
Hackers.
Nice.
Hackers.
I don't think I've ever seen that one.
Oh, you have to watch that movie. Right
okay.
now.
All right, who's your best friend from your season?
Oh, yeah.
They're all bros.
Oh,
we are.
They're
all
like,
three
they're
of
like
us.
A triangle.
BOC.
There you go.
OG BOC, I've heard. OG.
Wait,
OG BOC.
Barret, Anthony, and
Chef.
We can be the BAM.
Chef.
BAM!
We can be the BAM.
Yeah, you can be
Tell
the BAM.
Me about that.
And last question is, who is your secret crush on all the seasons of Hell's Kitchen? Who do you think is kind of hot, in a way?
Chef Andy.
Oh, you took my answer.
Hard.
Hard, Chef Andy.
Anything you want to say to Chef Andy right now?
Hard.
Hard.
Hard? You want to say hard?
I'd run the pass with you any night, Chef Andy.
He'd love it if you'd watch him on the meat station.
Oh my god, yes!
Hard.
Yes!
Or watch him mix a beautiful puree.
You belong here all the time.
Made of all kinds of beautiful drippings and juices.
Okay, next question.
And moving along. It's getting a little hot.
It's getting hot. Dear me. So take off your fucking jacket.
Oh god.
I think that's all of it, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think so.
Okay. Well, if I skipped anything, I'll just message them. Well, anyways, awesome. You
all
around.
Right,
YouTubers, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to look at Hell's Kitchen Underground on
you
Facebook.
Do the fake hug.
Got to get a juice. We got to hug for the camera.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna hide.
Oh, yes.
Oh, there. Now that's what
you're talking about. No, in YouTube, no, can you scream?
Alright. If you want to say goodbye to everyone, just a little bit sweet. Get me the fuck out of here! Subscribe! Fucking subscribe!
You better subscribe.
Or we'll find you.
Hard.
Put your